Welcome to Fête Greenville TV. I'm Jay Spivey, and we're here at the Velo Fellow, and we're glad to be sitting here. I'm going to read this because we have a lot to say. We know that we as Greenvillians are entering a tough stretch in the coming weeks, with the CDC recommending that we not gather in groups of 50 or more for 8 weeks. We know that this puts us in a situation where there will be no arts or music festivals for us to attend, and that gatherings at music venues will be problematic at best. So, we want to stress that Fête Greenville TV and Fête Magazine are going to be trying to help entertain and support our viewers and readers by adapting to this new normal over the coming weeks. We want to stress that we need to look at after our families, our friends, our co-workers, and our neighbors first and foremost. It is important that we follow the advice of the medical professionals and government authorities both locally and nationally while we weather this storm. But this storm shall pass, and we will come out of this and thrive and be able to enjoy ourselves, our local art, and our local music scene in the not-so-distant future. Just know that this will not always be this way, and to paraphrase Churchill, this is not the beginning of the end, but it is perhaps the end of the beginning.
All right, y'all. In the meantime, we have some important and helpful information that we'd like to pass on to you today. The CDC is here to help. It's valuable information. Go to cdc.gov. Prisma Health virtual visit. Online visits are $20 and video visits are $49. PrismaHealth.org. That's Prisma with an S. IonGreenville.net is compiling an upstate business listing of takeout food offers and special services, plus some great articles just like Fête Greenville Magazine. Go to iongreenville.net and fetgreenville.com to find out more. Both are always free and always online. Greenville County Schools, to ensure the students of Greenville County Schools continue to receive healthy and nutritious meals during the time schools are closed in response to COVID-19. Greenville County Schools will be providing breakfast and lunches free of charge to anyone 18 and younger at 15 district locations Monday through Friday. Get out and order to-go meals from local restaurants and spend your money with local businesses that are going to need your support. For entertainment purposes, try all of the virtual tours out there from our national parks or visit museums all over the world. Google has a database of, I think, over 500 that you can visit from your phone, tablet, or laptop, or anywhere you read Fête Greenville. And we suggest that now is the time for all musicians to utilize all of your social media outlets, release videos and audio files of your songs, and help us be comforted by your art. We're still music addicts out there, so we need your help too. During this time, make a deliberate effort to text friends, renew old acquaintances, reach out to those you know are having a difficult time, and offer your support, including me. Find me on Facebook and everywhere else, Gray Thompson. I'd like to hear from you. I miss y'all. I was looking forward to seeing y'all this spring, and we don't know when we're going to get to see each other again, but you can always reach out online. Let's make sure we come out of this situation as better people living in a better community. This is our Kumbaya moment, y'all. Fête be.
Fête Greenville TV.